Yes.
Yep.
Okay, great.
I'm sorry, is this 5 to 7 minutes?
Yes.
Okay.
In the latter years of their life, my parents had chronic medical conditions. As their illnesses progressed, I became the primary caregiver, assisted by my family. There are many problems with the medical system. Doctors have time constraints, and there are staff shortages in most areas. In a learning hospital, many doctors are students. Medical teams rotate in and out. I'd be asked the same questions over and over again. Complicated histories can't be understood by a glance at a chart. While helping one problem, a medication or treatment could adversely affect another area. It was a very frustrating time. But in the midst of this stress, there were many things to be grateful for. I couldn't have managed without the support of my family, each member doing whatever they were able, including visiting, picking up groceries and medications, maintaining the home, helping comprehend medical terminology, and allowing me to vent from time to time. My parents had excellent insurance, which allowed them to receive the medical care that they needed without the added worry of how much it would cost. My parents had gifted doctors and surgeons. They were knowledgeable and compassionate, who understood the seriousness and complexities of their conditions. They took extra time when needed. At each facility, there were people that were working behind the scenes to take care of things and to made our visit more tolerable. My parents received life-sustaining oxygen, blood transfusions, and medications. We were guided and supported by medical staff, the County Office of the Aging, Catskill Area Hospice. Along the way, we received assistance from EMTs, rescue squads, home health aides, and Meals on Wheels. Because of the efforts of countless people, my parents lived many good lives. My parents lived many good years with the best possible quality of life and I managed to retain most of my sanity. Well, this was one of the most challenging periods of my life. I am grateful I was able to assist my parents when needed, and for the tremendous support that we received. And I'm grateful for the many lessons learned. Everyone needs an advocate. Be your own if you're able. Don't let anyone ignore your concerns. No one knows you better than you and your family. But choose your battles. Accept the things you can't control. Allow the professionals to do their job. They're only human, they're trying their best, and most are caring and well-trained. Learn the system as much as possible. Enlist the help of people who understand and can navigate it. And cut yourself some slack. Take care of yourself and find support. You can't do it all. Accept help. Don't expect everyone to do things the way that you would do them. Everyone has their own way. Some take charge in emergency, others take care of tasks, and some tell jokes and talk about everyday things, which brings joy and retains a sense of normalcy. Appreciate them all. By far, the most important lessons came from my parents. My mom and dad had incredible fortitude and a zest for life. They stayed active and continued to do whatever they were able. They modeled how to deal with adversity with strength, grace, and humor. In every challenge, there are things to be grateful for and lessons to be learned. Thank you.